y'all, man. We coming back, man. I told you. We ain't gonna stop, man. We going hard in the paint. Shorty, what you drink? You dig on talk about, man, everything in the game with these wireframes. I always gotta get the burps out, man. So let's get the intro. Yeah. Hey, what up, y'all? This your boy, LC the One, baby. LC the One, to be exact, that is. A.K.A. Illmatic One. 2-4. And not the motherfucking gang numbers, man. But my actual jersey number I wore when I was in high school. And my warm-up jersey's on the back of my motherfucking sitting spin. Hey, what's up to my LC Nation, my LC gang, and my LC crew? Hey, what's going on out there in the land where you live, you did? But hey, man, we back with another reaction video, man. I mean, this is a somewhat epic reaction. Can y'all dig that? With a basketball jacket. Tough asking to nothing, baby. Shout out to Julius Randle, Von Fleet, Derrick Rose, and RJ Barrett. You did. As you see from the title of the video, man, this is my reaction to the Toronto Raptors, giraffe neck looking ass boys, and the New York Knickerbockers full game highlights 2021-22. NBA season, niggas, yeah. Now cut the music. Now cue the rhythm. And hold on, before we get this started, man, I gotta consult with my girlfriend, SJ. SJ, we going to see Halloween. We going to the movies tomorrow. I'm gonna get the pizza tomorrow. Okay, I figured something out. I'm gonna tell you after the video. Okay. Okay, but anyway, man, y'all see the title of the video, man, and let me tell y'all, man, the NBA action is incredible, okay? It is incredible, and let me tell y'all, I'm tired as hell. I see what Oprah side, I see how he's coming in, he be like this, dog. I know he be going hard, because this is hard work, okay? I'm working. Then I come home and do this production stuff, and then I gotta do the NBA 2K clips and stuff. Man, this is hard. This is not easy at all. Okay? Yesterday I was editing the video. I was sitting on the couch watching a horror movie. It was like 2, 3 o'clock in the morning. I think I was editing the Bulls highlight, nightcap recap thing. And I fell asleep on the couch sitting straight up. Woke up 7 o'clock in the morning. Man. This is hard work. But anyway, I appreciate all those who have been watching, because this ain't easy, man. Y'all got to understand. This is hard work, okay? Anyway, as y'all can see, I don't got time enough to eat either. I lost 4 pounds of stuff, man. I got to do this on the fly. But anyway, we finna react to this video, man. I want to hold y'all too long. And I know a lot of y'all probably tired too, but anyway. So y'all ready? Well, let's go. Josh Damian and Bianca. Let's hear some cool and royalty. You didn't DDG and Damian Cryer and my girlfriend SJ Yago, yeah, and Open Side Flight and Cash and all those in the game. I'll be watching with these wild friends. So y'all ready? Let's get it. Let's go.
He goes for the fake. Kick it out.
Okay. Fournier. Inside, down, drop, kick over to Duke. Look at Duke is right there. Look at when he steps back and step back on that tree. Back to nothing, baby.
Okay.
Kick out. Who is this? Inside to top. Where is Pascal Siakam? Randle got the ball. Randle got the ball. On the trail. He's trying to serve him up. Starting the middle off. Pull it back. Pull it down. Get off the backboard. Wow. Who's this? Number 8. They got, oh, that's Kimber. King Kimber. Right there. The only top 10 time from Miguel Gorilla. You did it. Randle inside. Get ball. Down drop. Over to Rick. This is not a sweet piece right there. That was a tough. Okay, here we go. King Kimber. That's the ball. Starting to Millie Rock. Came in. Got that hop. That hop. 2-point jumper. He only one I seen to do that for. It's at Van Fleet. Van Fleet, Van Fleet. That's my dude right there. Look, oh my God. Kick
that an incredible move. Wow.
The point jumpers this NBA season. Randall right here. Speed burst. Inside right there. 55 is left. Nice. Okay. Here goes Cliff. Who is this? I know this true, right? I forgot his name. Oh, good at his dad's up. RJ for a fist to cup. Okay, here we go. That's it. Oh, there's a 19 cap. Okay, y'all, man. That was an incredible basketball game. I like the action, man. I'm sweating too, but Jesus, oh my Lord, Jesus, I'm sweating like a mother sucker. I think I had to take these socks off. Girl from SCR, why you got the socks on and stuff? But these, I like these Crocs, you know, but I just don't like the ones I get right here. These tight, they good for your feet and stuff like that. But it's like the, you know, the bees that's inside. But anyway, let's get back to it. This is a good basketball game, man. No cap, man. Shout out to the New York Knickerbockers. They played good, but Toronto, they got it with their glam. Okay, split up and down. Julius Randle is so consistent. Derrick Rose didn't play. That's what happened. D Rose didn't play, so they took an L, baby. Okay, you can't do it without D Rose. You know you can't do that. Okay, where's D Rose at? Maybe he was shooting a commercial. Maybe he was doing a movie short. Maybe he was getting some bread. Okay, he just got married too. Maybe he was buying a crib or something like that. I feel you, D. But anyway, man, that was a good basketball game. Shout out to the New York Knickerbockers and the Toronto Raptors for putting on a hell of a show at the Garden, straight up and down. I was trying to do this video last night with the LCD1 recap videos and stuff like that, but man, I was burnt out, man, for real, because I've been going too hard in the paint. Sorry what you're drinking, but we finna get up out of here. We're going right to the next one. Hey, this your boy LCD1, baby. LCD1 to be exact, that is AKA Illmatic 1-2-4. And not the motherfucking gang numbers, man, but my actual jersey number I wore when I was in high school hooping. And my warm-up jersey is right here on the back of my Wonder Spin. Like I always say, man, keep it pimping and avoid slipping, because it will get your motherfucking ass if you slip on that motherfucking banana peel. You dig what I'm talking about, man? And like I always say, trust and remember, God, we gone for belief. Shout out to my LC Nation, my LC Gang Gang, my LC Funnies. Y'all like this video. Share this video. Step back. King, Kimber, Van Fleet. Comment on this video, man. And most importantly of all, man, subscribe to my YouTube channel, man. And turn the notification bell button on. Ding! To get more exclusive reactions from your reaction guru. And like I always say, church remember, God, we're going in a 5, a 4, a 3, a 2, a 1. I'll see y'all in a few minutes for the next reaction video. Yeah.
Hey, man, I'm just gonna keep it 100 with y'all, man. It's out there, man. Yeah. Saying I ain't the OG, the original.
Yeah.
Hey, man, he's a duplicate.
Yeah.
He's a duplicate. Yeah. He's a duplicate, nigga. He's a duplicate. He's a duplicate, nigga. And I'm a nigga, no motherfucker, OG, nigga.
Yeah, don't forget to get your custom t-shirts, you dig what I'm talking about, from LCD1. You see the custom prints all over the show, you dig what I'm talking about. We ain't playing no game. The custom sweater, you dig what I'm talking about, yeah. With the back end print on it, same. I got the t-shirts as well. You dig, unisex, long sleeve. You dig, now we got the full zip up. You dig what I'm talking about, stood up with the hood on it. Stood up with the back print as well. You dig what I'm talking about, we ain't playing no game. And then I got the full zip up, custom with the pockets on it and stuff. You dig what I'm talking about, back print. And sleeve and print, you dig what I'm talking about, prints everywhere. Then I got the yoga pants, you dig what I'm talking about, joggers, you dig what I'm talking about, for men. Then I got the crop new t-shirts for the ladies, you dig what I'm talking about. Look at that, she look comfortable in it. Then I got the sports bra, you dig what I'm talking about. Get the sports bra, you dig what I'm talking about, the back print, you dig what I'm talking about, the back print, you dig what I'm talking about, wearing print again. And then I got the yoga pants for the ladies, you dig what I'm talking about, biker booty shorts, you dig what I'm talking about, so that that piece can round out, you dig what I'm talking about. Then I got the yoga leggings, you dig what I'm talking about, slaves, when she's jogging and everything. And I got the capris right there with the custom LC right between the thighs. You dig, and I got the custom socks, you dig what I'm talking about. You're gonna find them on socks right there, nowhere on the planet. And then, last but not least, I got the LC to wear jersey, you dig what I'm talking about. Then I got the back print on there. Look at that back print, look good. Then I got the Illmatic one, my street ball jersey with the 2-4 on it. And then I got the little Steve pull-up bag right there for the ladies, you dig, I'm drawstring back. And then I got the real backpack, you know what I'm talking about, LC to wear. Look at the back. back, look at the front. You know, look at the top. You know what I'm talking about? Everything is looking good. You know what I'm talking about? The New York City Wars neighborhood. And then I got the X-Star iPhone 10 case. You know what I'm talking about? And then I got the iPhone 6 case. 7, 8, 9, let's order what you want. And then I got the custom print. You know what I'm talking about? AFC the one, baby. And then I got the custom man. And then you want to get drunk and drink and stuff to my store. And then I got the snuggle pillow. When you want to get snuggled with your lady. Yeah.